Well, Rahul, tough loss today, but still early in the season. So, how much can you afford to look into this loss?
Yeah, it's just the start of the season. We got a victory in our first game, and this is our second game. We got a loss, so surely we will analyze the game and we rectify the mistakes, and we'll come back stronger.
Hyderabad FC seemed to match Mumbai City FC for the intensity today. Do you think that made the difference?
Obviously, they got a first loss in the first game. So we knew that they will come back, they will come with their 100%, they will give their best, and it was a tough fight. And fortunately, they won the game.
And still early in the season, what lessons do you take from this game?
Sure, we have to come back stronger in the next games. It's a long season, but mistakes what we have done in today's game, we will try to analyze it and we will make sure that we will not do those mistakes in our upcoming games.
Thank you for your time, Rahul. All the best.
Thank you.